basically, Verifone is the inventor of the POS terminals, and the technology is evolving every single day, and it's changing, and you need to adapt yourselves to the change. And these changes are not only related with the technological things, but also about the change of the customer and customer experience. And on top of the regulations, on top of the technological activities, etc., your merchants need to adapt themselves to the environment. And the POS terminal is not anymore for only making your purchases. This is also an engaging terminal for customers to engage with the merchants. So the area is now changing and forcing the merchants to be creative and nimble. So what we mean by creative and nimble, you need to convert their self in order to provide much more attraction and interaction between the customer and the client. And on top of that, we are not only providing a POS terminal just to handle the sales activities. You need to provide some campaigns, loyalties. So you need to make your customers feel more loyal to your merchant so that they will come again and again and again. So you need to help them make their business grow so that they will help their companies to grow more and more. By being creative and nimble, they need to adapt their solutions, their services to the marketplaces and also some customer interaction tools. What I mean with that? So you basically need to get in touch with your clients and you need to touch them personally. So whenever your customer walks into your merchant, what you need to do is just recognize them, call them with their name, check for their previous purchases so that you can offer them something different. And you need to digitalize your merchant in order to activate some loyalty campaigns or maybe some personalized offerings to them so that they will feel special, so that they will come again to your merchant and they will use your services much more than the shop next to your office. So basically, you need to ask your merchants to be more creative using the Verifone tools so that they will increase their potential, they will increase their sales, they will increase their customer experience. So this is why they need to use the technology and they need to get out of the box, think about the services, and they need to check all the things around the POS business, not only the purchase, but also all the services, value-added services around the POS terminal itself.